If you have expired drugs in your medicine cabinet that you want to get rid of, you'll get your chance this coming Saturday during the National Prescription Drug Takeback Day. Just bring the unneeded prescription drugs in their original containers to the State Street entrance of Erie City Hall. The police department's advising everyone to get rid of your personal information before dumping any unwanted prescription containers.
And unfortunately, some may flush them down the toilets, or they may get just lost or thrown in the garbage. This gives the opportunity for us to dispose of them safely, and not only safely, but anonymously.
The event is taking place this coming Saturday from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m.